Faculty of Natural and Mathematical Sciences at King's College London. I'm also a Professor of Computer Science in the Department of Informatics at King's, where I'm a researcher in the Agents and Intelligent Systems Group. I'm here at PUC in Porto Alegre because I was invited by my former PhD student, Felipe Meneguzzi, who I've continued to work with over a number of years. With Felipe, I've been working on electronic contracts, norms, practical reasoning, all of the things that are required to make intelligent agents more effective and more capable in modern computing environments. We've been working recently on a paper that's concerned with practical reasoning in what are called BDI agents. These are agents that are able to reason and act in complex, dynamic, real-world environments. I've been hugely impressed by the facilities here on campus. The Department of Informatics is a very impressive building, has some fantastic researchers, and I'm also impressed at the range of industrial collaborations that they have with a whole set of organisations, especially in relation to TechnoPUC. I had a wonderful tour of the facilities and of some of the companies, and I think it's a very exciting innovation here in Porto Alegre.